Here is our apartment tour of the Marriott Phuket Beach Club. We're in Villa 1421. Okay. In the foyer. Include umbrellas. Here is one of the bathrooms. We have bath gel, shampoo, body lotion, conditioner, soap, and a shaving kit. Here is the second bedroom, door to the bathroom, closet. Show you what's in here. There's a robe, two robes, and two pairs of slippers. Plenty of hangers, small chest of drawers. Another chest of drawers and a TV. There's two beds, alarm clock, phone. Okay, go in here. And we have washer, dryer, iron, and ironing board. Here's the kitchen, kettle, coffee maker, the tea and coffee are replenished daily. It's fairly well provisioned with dishes, cups, glasses. Rice cooker. Pots and pans. Rubbish. Plenty of cutlery. Mitts, placemats, and a full-size fridge. There's an ice bucket, there's an ice machine down the hall. Tea and coffee replenished daily. There's room service, breakfast menu if you want to order room service for breakfast. Towel animals. Desk.
TV is good here. There's many channels.
Yeah, pay TV. Here's the balcony. It's our view. We're on the second floor. Rainy day today. bedroom. Nice big bed. It's quite a high bed. Plenty of closet space. Another TV. More closet space. There's a safe in here. Bathroom here. There's a toilet in here. There's two sinks. Huge tub. Tub for two. And shower. And that concludes our tour.